Gas versus electric. Which powers your lawnmower? Well, the Greenville County District would like people to consider the electric option. And as News 4 Sean Mazzarello explains, the county is offering to take the gas mower off your hands.
These lawnmowers have been retired. Their owners dropped them off here. It's the Ennery Waste and Recycling Center, where for the next month, Greenville County residents can exchange their gas-powered mowers and get a discount on an electric one. Why is the county in the mower business all of a sudden? Simple. Look up.
The first time you crank it during the springtime, you notice those white fumes coming out.
The county's required by the EPA to meet certain air quality standards. County officials hope to reduce harmful emissions with the exchange program.
According to the Environmental Protection Agency, a gas-powered push mower emits as much pollution as 11 cars. They say electric mowers doesn't totally eliminate emissions, but comes pretty close.
Collectively, if we don't have that many old gas mowers, we can probably help a little bit.
There are those that will be drawn to the quieter cut, the hassle-free starting of an electric mower, but not everyone can be attached to a cord or wants to run on batteries. For those who do go electric, they'll get a coupon for a big discount on several electric appliances approved in the program, just for doing their part to spare the air. Sean Mazzarello, WYFAP News 4, Greenville County.
And Greenville County's electric lawnmower exchange sale event started today. It runs through April 15th. And you can drop off your gas-powered mower at the Ennery Residential Waste and Recycling Center on Anderson Ridge Road. It's a Greer address. And for more information, just check out the Scene on 4 section of WYFF4.com. Super.